Hello, friends.
Available today. How to remove mold from clothes.
We'll find out.
We're going to talk a little bit about that.
Put the clothes directly on the fabric.
Many of you say, let's cut it practically.
He can put it in and take it out like this.
You?
In fact, you can put it directly on it.
Can you cut it?
But in those cases, it's straight.
There is little chance that you will be able to check the length thread.
There is also little chance of getting the arm game out properly.
So I'm going to take the mold out on the nylon.
Then I propose to apply it to the fabric.
Also, be careful when removing molds on nylon.
There are points to be made.
First of all, what kind of clothing we want, what kind of clothes?
If we want to use it according to its dimensions,
we need to choose clothing.
For example, if I want to sew this dress,
I can mold that, yes.
But look,
there is a drawstring on the arms.
This is me.
It may make it a little difficult for me to remove the mold.
So you can get one sweet blouse.
You can get it, but make sure that it is the same size.
Now I'm sure it's.
Can I remove the mold and use it?
Yes.
I can use it.
But look.
Sweet is more abundant as abundance.
4. Because there are more comfortable clothes.
Look what a difference there is.
See?
There is this much difference.
So,
let's put it exactly.
See?
Between.
There is such a difference.
So to the size of the dress, I need to choose a suitable clothing.
I bought the dress.
Look, I'm putting this on it.
Yes, that's the size of my dress.
A suitable dress.
Look, there is no drawstring on the arms.
I can remove my arm mold very easily.
That's why I'm going to use this product.
You, too, who have few details, who sit on you.
You can make a pattern of the clothing you want.
Now I'm for this job.
I bought a nylon, friends.
I use this nylon over and over again.
Let me show you this.
You've drawn.
When you wipe with wet wipes.
You can use it over and over again.
Draw the pattern if you want.
Directly around the nylon.
You can use it as a mold by cutting it.
Or as I said,
transferring it to paper, erasing it, repeatedly.
You can use it.
What do I do first now?
I take the outfit.
I'm going to make my front body mold.
First, I overlap the seams like this.
And I wear a needle.
It is enough to insert needles in a few places.
Let's get out of the way.
I straightened the front thoroughly.
After straightening the front, remove the nylon.
I'm getting it.
I draw a perpendicular line.
This will be the front center.
Here's how we draw the line.
Then I took the front of the garment.
So,
I had already corrected it.
Here's how I match the line of nylon.
See?
Let me put it this way.
At the bottom with a perfectly straight line.
I overlapped the front center of the garment.
I insert a needle so that it does not slip.
Yes.
Now I can take out my mold.
So,
let's fix it from the bottom. I'm starting now. The front center is already drawn. See? Over there, it slipped. I need to fix it.
Yes. First the collar part. I'm taking it out.
I'm drawing the collar game.
With tiny, tiny lines.
We can draw.
Then I scratch the shoulder.
Already the stitches are guiding me, friends.
I drew the arm play.
Then I draw the side seam.
I draw the hem and the front body is ready.
See? We remove the needles.
The mold is ready.
Now we're going to remove the back body.
I take the needles.
In the same way, I double it exactly.
I also put a pin on the back body.
Arm play, arm play. We'll come on it.
The shoulders will come on top of the shoulders.
Yes.
That's okay too.
See?
We put pins on the outfit.
As it is now in front.
For the back, I'm going to draw a middle back line.
We drew the front and middle line in front.
See?
It's a straight line like this I'm drawing.
I put the outfit under the nylon.
We fix the collar well and arm play.
Now, let's get started.
Look at the middle of the back, the middle of the back.
I came out with a straight line.
I put the needles on.
My nylon is a little thick, folks.
You can use thinner nylon.
The rear center is in full line.
Now it's the same way again.
Start.
To remove the mold.
I drew the collar.
Collar play.
I drew the shoulder.
Now we come to the arm.
To the game.
I drew the arm play.
I drew the side seam and drew the hem.
The back body is also ready.
Look, now we're going to take the lever out.
Friends.
For the arm, the forearm first.
Opened.
See?
That is how.
I need that arm play.
See?
Now as you take the arm play.
So.
I took the middle of the arm.
I took the middle of the arm halfway with a few points.
Sleeve bottom seam.
Got.
See?
There is a drawstring at the end of the arm.
That's why I left it at that.
Straight.
I'm going to get off.
I am back.
I turned the back.
I take the mold.
See?
I took the mold as it was.
No.
I didn't translate it in the way.
We can make a straight line like this.
See for yourself.
There were 3 points.
I took it all the way down.
This is my straight length yarn.
Will.
It is also the arm environment.
I brought the middle of the arm.
Coincided in the middle of the arm.
Look at it this way.
I'm drawing the back arm game.
I draw right over the seam.
Here's how it will come.
Straight again.
I landed.
See?
The sleeve mold is also ready.
Now we will make the corrections.
Friends.
Look, there's more play on the forearm.
The rear arm descends straighter.
Now let's make the necessary corrections.
I can clarify my pattern.
I can clarify my pattern.
It would be better if we did it like this.
Look, the rear arm mold is ready.
In fact, let's put a sign here, indicating that it is the forearm. Don't get confused. You can put a mark on the arm hand. Our sleeve mold is ready. Now, we're at the controls, folks. I immediately measure the circumference of the arm.
See, what is the condition of the mold we removed?
I measure it with my tape measure. I shape like an arm with lines.
Like 26 to 26.5, friends.
Arm. We measure the perimeter of the game.
Front and back.
It turned out on the sleeve, 26 centimeters. Let's see on the front and back arm.
How much will come out?
13.5 rear arm size.
Exactly 26 centimeters, friends.
Exactly the same. We took out the arm mold. If the 1 to 1.5 centimeters game was too much, with shrinkage, we could have fed them. But if you remove more than 1.5 centimeters, there is an error in the mold.
Now let's check the shoulders as well, friends.
Now we are checking the parts to be sewn together.
Let's show you this.
5 centimeters, see. 5 centimeters on the back.
5 centimeters, and 5 centimeters at the front shoulder.
These need to be exactly equal.
Because to each other.
Parts to be sewn.
Like I said, if you wish, you can do this.
Cut it out of the way this way.
Use nylon.
I do this.
I'm going to put it on paper and use it that way.
Delete it later, I will use it over and over again, friends.
Here's how I put them on paper.
Look at this.
My four-body pattern.
This is my back body mold.
And this is the arm.
My mold.
But in the sleeve mold, the straight length thread was in the middle of the arm.
I just moved it 4 centimeters to the right.
It's okay if you don't.
I'm this.
I use straight length yarns.
I'm in a velvet dress with this now.
I'm going to cut it.
I'm going to cut a pound of velvet dresses.
That's why applying a model to the coke.
Want.
I'm going to make a shirt sleeve.
I'm going to share a video of him too, guys.
I will also share the video of the dress cutting and sewing
in later videos.
See you soon.